No, this is not a first April joke. We're actually sailing on the Lauwersmeer. There's a lot of geese flying over there. It doesn't really register on this stupid camera. You can hear them maybe. But this boat is amazing because it doesn't look like that. According to the GPS, 8 over 9 knots, 9 knots, which is quite amazing for a 26-foot boat that looks like somebody said a submarine. Well, it's a pretty fast submarine, and we have one reef at the moment. And the jib is completely out and the wind is going down, so I'm going to shake the other reef soon to keep the speed up. And I'm also pulling a tender with a bicycle and all kinds of stuff on it. It's quite heavy, you can see. And you know, I'm not sure if it's really possible that I was doing over 9 knots, because I'll have to double check. I'm going to go for sailing the next few days to get to know this boat. So far, I've only done England to Eemshaven and motored around a little bit through the province. But so, yeah, this sailing season never started so early. The first of April. It's not a joke. I'm really sailing. It's quite cold though. I have to wear gloves and a woolen jumper. But we're sailing, and as you can see, I'm really the only one. I've seen some other boats. I saw another sailing boat today, but I think I've seen 3 boats sailing so far. I've been here for about 2 weeks. And now, but this boat is smashing. Wonderful boat.